drink. It can lead to success or failure. Do drink one. No harvest without hard work. Mine eyes doth see the Dal from the confines of my abode. This is what my ceaseless toil finally yields. Seek from within to ascend. Seek nature inherits its unique creation. Many are bent on seeking shortcuts. Hence, pillmaking came to be.
Red outside. It's been long since any soul has trodden these hidden paths. Hail, young master. Your face is gaunt, complexion sallow. Both remind me of the venom's touch, as the worm also besets you. An oddity thrives here, the armor worm. Consuming its eggs grants great power. Yet once the larvae hatch, they devour your insides, leaving an undying husk. My fellow disciples, hungry for power, consumed those eggs. And now, most are beyond remedy. Young master, if you will, end their suffering in my stead. They were my fellows. I can't. Their lifeless bodies might still bear eggs unhatched. Bring those eggs to me.
Ah! all these years apart. And they've marred you like this. I journeyed from Mount Lee to delve into the mysteries of this valley. I didn't mean to hold this back from you. It was because I had to. I stayed my hand for my ties to his mother. That's why I called upon you. But how did you get this? I thought it was with the Hundred-Eyed Gwai. This may well be the design of destiny itself. I shall help you and restore its power. Consider this as my token of gratitude. Few strings dangling from the sky. No one knows whether they lead to weal or woe. Why?